spoke to these guys when they came in. They're catching little bait fish called dots, I think is what they said. And they use them on their shrimp boat for catching shrimp. This is the St. Simon's Island view of the Golden Ray cargo ship where it turned over and sank. This is the top side of it. There's a shrimp boat coming in. Some tugboats out there.